Here is a teaching tutorial for adding and subtracting integers. Kids will learn integer addition and subtraction rules and will solve sample problems. Students may participate as they view the video as part of your lesson plan. An answer key is at the end of the video. Freebie alert! Click the link in the description to download free worksheets and answer keys to go along with this video. Promoting success for you and your students. Subscribe to our channel and click the links in the description below for lots more teaching resources. We will begin with the rules for adding integers. Negative 13 plus negative 8. Do the numbers have the same sign? Yes. Find the sum. 13 plus 8. This equals 21. Keep the same sign. The sign was negative. The answer is negative 21. Negative 19 plus 12. Do the numbers have different signs? Yes. Find the difference. 19 minus 12. This equals 7. Keep the sign of the larger number. 19 is larger, it is negative. So the answer is negative 7. Now for a subtracting integers rule. Negative 15 minus 22. Change the subtraction problem into addition. The first number stays the same. Switch the sign of the second number. Notice this minus sign is not the sign, it is the operation of subtraction. The 22 doesn't have any sign in front of it, so it is positive. The opposite of positive is negative. The new problem is negative 15 plus negative 22. Now use the rules of addition. Since you are now adding the same sign, which is negative, the answer is negative 37. When subtracting integers, subtract actually means add the opposite. Let's review. Who remembers? Number 1. If it is an addition problem with the same signs, what do you do? Find the sum and keep the sign of the larger number. A little trick to remember this rule is to notice the S. Same begins with S, and so does the word sum. Number 2. If it is an addition problem with different signs, what do you do? Find the difference and keep the sign of the larger number. Another little trick may be found in this rule. Different begins with D and so does the word difference. So same signs, find the sum. Different signs, find the difference. What about subtraction? Number 3. What do you do first on a subtraction problem? Change it to an addition problem. Number 4. What do you do to the next number after you change the operation? Switch the sign of the second number. Number 5. What is the last step when subtracting integers? Solve using the rules of addition. Are you ready for some integer problems? You can do it! Number 1. Negative 32 plus negative 13. Number 2. Negative 25 plus 14. Watch the sign. Number 3. 46 minus negative 14. Don't forget to switch. Number 4. Negative 38 minus 11. Are you ready for the integer problem's answer key? If not, please pause the video now. Number 1 is negative 45. Number 2 is negative 11. Number 3 is 60. Number 4 is negative 49. You completed the integer tutorial. Who did a great job? Are you looking for extra practice? Please view these products that work really well with this video. Please visit our blog and store for lots more teaching ideas and resources. Click the links in the description below and subscribe to our channel. Did you like this video? Give us a thumbs up and tell us why in the comments. Did you not like this video? Give us a sad thumbs down and tell us why in the comments below.